marketing department needs some assistance to reach a resolution here. Not an easy decision, but you handled it well. Thanks. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready. Okay, I need your attention. The tech regulations are changing. There's a risk some of our hard work will be undone, so we need to mitigate it. As soon as you can, I want you to look at the developments we have and tell us what areas you want to invest in protecting.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced.
Our running costs are significantly less than the income we're pulling in. I suggest we start looking for opportunities to spend that profit margin. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint.
I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Let me know you're okay.
The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our champion. Anthony Davis.
I know. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. I know this is your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Let's not make any unnecessary risks. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty.
That's it then, they've taken the win here as we wrap up another... The drivers... Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes...